My pager and my home phone at the bottom. I sent two letters back in autumn. You must not have got them. There probably was a problem at the post office or something. Sometimes I scribble addresses to stop you when I jot them. But anyways, screw it. What's been up, man? How's life? My girlfriend's pregnant. I'm about to be a father. If I have a daughter, guess what I'ma call her? I'ma name her Blitzen. I read about your friend Rudolph with the red nose. I'm sorry. I had a friend too who had a drinking problem. I know you probably hear this every day, but I'm your biggest fan. My friends even call me Saint Nick because of all the toys I got him. I got a room full of your posters and your pictures, man. I like what you did for Coke too. That was fat. Anyways, I hope you get this, man. Hit me back. Just a chat. Yours truly, your biggest fan. This is Sam.
Dear Santa, you still ain't called a rope. I hope you have the chance. I ain't man, I just think it's messed up you don't answer fans. If you didn't want to talk to me outside the mall, you didn't have to. But you could've said hi to Daniel. That's my little brother, man. He's only 14 years old. We waited in the blistering cold for you 4 hours and you just said no. That's pretty mean, man. You're like his biggest idol. He wants to be just like you, man. He likes you more than I do. I ain't that mad though, I just don't like being lied to. Remember when we met in Metrotown? You said if I'd write you, you would write back. See, I'm just like you in a way. Girls used to like to sit on my lap before, but when they get older, they don't want to anymore. Now, 24/7, I carry around mistletoe, but girls only look back when I say ho ho ho. I got nothing else, so I eat milk and cookies when I get depressed. I even got a tattoo with your name across the chest. Sometimes people tell me you aren't real, but I know you are, cause not every toy can be made in Asia. See, I know you're real, and I respect you cause you're a boss. You keep your crew of shorties working at all costs. Haters don't know you like I know you, Santa. No one does. I wanna be exactly like you when I get old. You gotta call me, man. I'll be your biggest fan you'll ever lose. Sincerely yours, Sam. P.S. We should be together too. Mister, I'm too good to call or write my fans. This will be the last package I ever send you, man. It's been 6 months and still no word. I don't deserve it. I know you got my last two letters. I wrote the addresses on them perfect. So this is my cassette I'm sending you. I hope you hear it. I'm in the car right now. I'm doing 90 on the freeway. Hey Santa, I drank a liter of eggnog. You dare me to drive? You know the song by Phil Collins, In the Air of the Night? About the guy who could've saved the other guy from drowning, but didn't? Then Phil saw it. Then at a show we found him. That's kinda how this is. You could've rescued me from drowning. Now it's too late. I've had a dozen candy canes now. I'm sugar crashing. And all I wanted is a last letter or a call. I hope you know I ripped all your pictures off the wall. I love you, Santa. We could've been together. Think about it. You ruined it now. I hope you can't sleep when you dream about it. And when you dream, I hope you can't sleep when you scream about it. I hope your conscience eats you and you can't breathe without me. Shut up, fatty. I'm trying to talk. Hey, Santa, that's a fake mall Santa in the trunk. He wouldn't let me sit on his lap and talk to me too. You see, he ignored me, just like you. Well, gotta go, I'm almost at the bridge now. Oh damn, I forgot. How am I supposed to send this tape out?
Dark.
Dear Sam, I meant to write you sooner, but I've just been busy. There's millions of kids out there, but only one of me. Look, I'm really flattered you would call your daughter that. And here's an autograph for your brother, I wrote it on a starter cap. I'm sorry I didn't see you at the mall, I must have missed ya. Don't think I did it intentionally, just to dish ya. But what's this you said about you like to binge on cookies? That's not healthy, man, you need to make healthy choices. Come on, how messed up is you? You got an issue, Sam, I think you need some counseling to help you from bouncing off the walls when you get down some. And what's this about us meant to be together? That type of stuff make me not want us to meet each other. I really think you and your girlfriend need each other. Or maybe just treat it better. I hope you get to read this letter. I just hope it reaches you on time, before you hurt yourself. I think you'll be doing just fine. If you relax a little, I'm glad to inspire you, Sam. Why are you so mad? Try to understand that I do want you as a fan. I just don't want you to do some crazy things. I seen this one guy on the news a couple weeks ago that made me sick. Some dude was drunk and drove his car over a bridge. He had the small Santa in the trunk. Some guy who just liked kids. And in the car they found a tape, but they didn't say who it was to. Coming to think about it, his name was... It was you.